Right guys, I'm in Great Yarmouth today. I'm gonna be going to a place called Miki Miki, a Turkish restaurant. It serves all sorts of kebabs. I don't know, I'm gonna check the menu, but I think obviously it's a Turkish restaurant, so it definitely sells kebabs. But yeah, I'm in Great Yarmouth today, a nice, you know, setting.
Got these chocolate donuts from, donuts with chocolate sauce and ice cream from,
what's it called,
HJ's Diner
in Great Yarmouth. I'm just gonna have a bite of that. They're using palm oil, so it is halal if you are wondering. Got a nice bit of ice cream on top. All this for £2.95, can't go wrong. I feel like I'm in up north in you know, Blackpool right now, but I'm in Great Yarmouth. Oh, that is amazing. That probably melts in your mouth, honestly. That is amazing. It beats the places in Bradford anything. Oi. You need to get it as well, cameraman. Oh, just look at that. That is amazing, guys. For £2.95, you can't go wrong. It's got a nice, you know, crunchy texture to it. It just melts in your mouth and when the bite goes in. The ice cream complements it well. The chocolate sauce is just nice and chocolatey. It's not too sugary as well.
Is it dark chocolate?
I think it's like milk chocolate. It's just normal milk chocolate. But you've got the option of strawberry and toffee sauce as well. It's going on my lips as well, so I just need to be careful.
Is that ice cream you've got with it?
No, yeah. I think it's just like normal vanilla ice cream.
Actual ice cream, not like cream.
No. It's quite creamy. It's like Cornish. Like if you look at it, zoom right into it.
Yeah.
It's got that...
like proper dairy.
Yeah.
Then. You can tell it's like...
it's not like one of them Asda or Tesco frozen ones. Yeah. I'll give this rating probably a 9 out of 10. Only because I've had donuts which are more crunchier. But if you're in Great Yarmouth, definitely try out HJ's,
HJ's Diner.
There's a stall near opposite the building, so if you show them the building as well. Opposite his building. A lot of parking, free parking on Sundays.
Yeah, we went to Miggy Miggy's, but you know, they wanted a kidney. They wanted £30 for the kebab, so we're going 30 minutes drive up to Beccles. We're going to a place called Ristorante Piatto. It's an Italian place, but they're only serving pizza at this time. It's currently 8:30 at the moment, but we should get there for 9 p.m. We're gonna be ordering some pizza, so let's go to Ristorante Piatto. And yeah, I'll see you guys there.
I just arrived at Piatto, Ristorante Italiano. I don't know how to pronounce that, but you know, done my best. There's pizzas, you know, you can get pasta, you can get salads, but it's currently quite late, so we're just gonna get pizza. They've only served pizza, the kitchen is closed, it's 8:30 at the moment. But yeah, I'm gonna order some pizza and then I'm gonna show you guys the food. It's nice to obviously see the breadsticks. You get free breadsticks when you arrive here. It's a nice setting as well. And the menu's got full range of food items and drinks as well.
During earlier in the evening.
Yeah, earlier in the day.
Just waiting for the pizza at the moment, but I just want to give a point that they're using pink Himalayan salt. That's quite rare. I've never seen that in a, you know, a small independent type takeaway type setting. And the breadsticks are directly from Italy. None of the you know, UK ones. Nice authenticity. Obviously the owner's Italian as well. Being from Norfolk and in this area, what do you think of this small, you know?
I really like this place because obviously it's local to me and I can see that it's a small family-run business. And
yeah, I feel the same. It's the first time of, you know, me coming here, but I genuinely feel that, you know, it's a nice small family-run place. None of them big Pizza Express type outlets.
Yeah.
So it's nice, you know, helping out the local places. So you should definitely come to this place. I haven't even had the food yet and I just want to sit here all day. But I went for a Diet Coke. Robbie's gone for the orange juice. But yeah, we're waiting for the food. So Robbie's chicken feast pizza's arrived. Looks really nice.
It's a thin crust pizza. Thin crust, yeah. It's just been freshly made. You can really tell.
Yeah,
it's hot. See the ingredients. Nice big bits of chicken on here.
Brilliant. For a small place, that's quite good. That's the fish feast pizza.
Thank you.
Nice and fresh.
Can I get you anything else?
No, that's fine. Thank you very much.
Enjoy.
Thank you. What do you call this? Seashells?
I don't know what they are.
So it's like nice, straight from the, you know, ocean. Not the dough, obviously, but that's a really nice looking pizza.
They're mussels, aren't they?
Yeah, mussels, yeah. You get wipes as well, which is nice to see. Normally you'd have to go to the toilet, wash your hands, but you know, that's nice. I'm going for a quick bite on it. What do you think of the chicken feast pizza?
Proper mozzarella, you know.
Oh wow, look at that cheese string just coming out.
It's really warm as well, it's literally just been made.
You can just tell by the texture. Oh wow, just look at that chicken piece. Bite after bite, is it doing the, you know, is it giving you that satisfaction? Would you rather go to that kebab place or would you rather have, you know, this pizza place in here? Right, I'm gonna give my fish feast pizza. It's got nice, you know, oysters, a lot of fish on there, cheese, nice cheesy, it's quite thin as well. As you can see, nice and thin, as asked. Nice and cheesy, got a nice amount of tomatoes on there. I'm gonna have a taste test now as well. Oh my god, I've gone to hell. That is amazing. Nice, got a nice amount of, got that nice, you know, oregano. It's got the cheese is so nice, honestly. Proper, this is a proper pizza, guys. Like for Norfolk, you know, they're taking on London. This pizza is that nice. I'm not even, oh my god, I'm in heaven right now. Now look at the content of the fish, straight from Great Yarmouth. But yeah, you know, for a small place like this, cooking up a pizza like this, I'm shocked. But yeah, if you're in Norfolk, definitely come. If you're actually in Great Yarmouth, definitely come up. It's only a 30-minute drive from Great Yarmouth. You'll have a nice trip in Beccles as well at the same time. Come to Piatto, Ristorante Italiano, and you know, come with your family. It's a nice small place. I'll definitely give this place a solid 10 out of 10. The pizza is just delicious, like, you know. I have pizzas all the time, but this is amazing. This is literally a really nice pizza, nice and thin. Takes on Pizza Express any day. But yeah, definitely come, you know. When you're here, just let me know your feedback in the comments below, and hopefully you guys like it as well. If you've enjoyed the video, please do like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.